Police have arrested a man for a shooting in Tallulah last month. DeMarco Lindsay was caught in Delhi. He's charged with attempted second-degree murder. Police say he gave up without a fight and was taken to the Richland Parish Detention Center before being transferred to the Madison Parish Sheriff's Office.